This is a 98 Monarch. It's 18 feet long. It's got a 40 Mercury Force on the back. Obviously tilt and trim. You can control from the front and the back and the cockpit. It has really low hours on it. It's always been stored inside. Everything works. Stainless steel prop. Literally all you need to do is tie on a bow rope and put in a paddle and it's ready for the water. It has almost new tires and buddy bearings. It's got a Hummingbird, I think 2000. Everything's original. It's got this 12-volt foot-operated trolling motor. It jerks it around with authority. Really a beautiful boat. Let's give it a spin, see if it'll crank. Just about to walk around. It's like whoever gets this boat will be a lucky man. Thanks for looking.